So, game one. Wouldn't surprise me if we see a side before.
3, 2, 1, go!
You know when you have pizza at home, but it's like, yo, that's not the good, that's not the pizza I want, the good pizza. Let's see, Grimaldi's as well. God, Giddy, okay. Enough pizza. Giddy going at it right now. Land's already at 55%. Nice, fancy way to get out of that situation. Let's replenish. That's after three, you can do it. You can do something after three. I don't think Wynn knows that. Yeah. I know it's a mix-up and a half, but you can definitely do it. More throw, okay. Jab. Nice parry. Doesn't get the up air though. Side B, that's it. Okay. Because this character is fair and balanced. Okay, good trade. If you're Wentz, don't take that trade. You only took 1%. There you go. Not even a GameStop trade. That was just more like a barter. Anyway. Nice. Oh, doesn't get the turnaround up here. All right. So Giddy going after it right now. Oh, my God. That's... Okay, Wynn's kind of freestyling right now, and it's working. Oh, he tried to force smash. He doesn't get it. Wow. Okay, I guess the late hit of the dash attack. Of course, he made the spin dash. That's it! Fair and balanced. Nice! Runoff fair coming out from Wynn. Well, they're trading stocks. They're going at it like, you know, two rabid Wolverines. Good throw from Giddy, but doesn't get a lot off of it. Here comes a nair fair. A bear? Oh my God, Giddy said, sit down! Get off me! Upbeat, don't touch me. Giddy with no regard, just going after it. That's it. Jab back air. Bye-bye. Game one.
Roy wins a fierce battle.
All right, still sticking to PS2 on game two.
Stop battle. Roy coming.
Game 2, still sticking with PS2. This PS2 makes the best games, as they say. Oh, we're going to Crom, okay. So he gives up recovery for damage and more knockback, okay. He gives up decent recovery for awful recovery. Basically, cloud recovery. Nice. God, I'm very sure. How does that work? Alright, another up air training with Nair. What throw? Meal. God, how does that even work? We're just swinging all over the place. Spring. He went on stage. Four throw or back throw? Up throw. Up throw's not gonna kill. No. 160. I know this. Upbeat, don't touch me. Up throw will now kill. It's gotta kill. Back throw, not gonna kill, but in a bad, bad situation. Oh my God, he didn't hit it! Nice, waited and got the 4-tilt. All right. Wynn's taking the first stock this time. Fourth throw. Okay, Giddy trying to beat him. Spin dash with blade dance. It's not working. Jab. Okay. Four tilt, up air, back air, something. Sneeze on this hedgehog. Come on, Giddy. Or chuck him. Bear, okay. Alright. Oh, doesn't get the forward smash. But another fair coming out from Wins. Okay, gets the spring. And gets just enough to get to send him off stage. Alright, Wins looking very strong right now at 179%. He's up here. Anyway, still got a stock lead though. Wow, he says, get off me. You're not going to get that fair. I'm going to throw my fair. All right, fair beating there from getting. That might be it. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
How about this?
Wow, he got back. Interesting.
Reese Tech doesn't get the up smash, though.
Back, bro. All right, back air beating out the up air from Wins. Good up beat. Our back shield there again. Oh wow, it killed. This is not out of the realm of possibilities. All you need is a jab, forward smash, and like 60, and that's it. Oh wow, forward tilt. That was so good. Saber jump, like a good player should. Yep, good tech. I had a dash attack. All right, don't get thrown. Getting it thrown, it's over. Okay, he's hit with a big tip of back air. Got hit with the.
Let's do that again sometime.
Stop the battle. Roar.
Okay. Game three. Back to Roy. I expect, yeah, I expect.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, Dreamland, you, okay. A small battlefield. Nice, one time. Up me, don't touch me. Training for the smash. Oh, Wins had it. He would have just waited a little bit. He would have got it. Okay. Stay down there. Down tilt training. Yeah, another forward tilt training with down tilt. Wow! Good read from Wins. Bopped him right in the face. Takes the first knock. But yeah, you can die from side B like now. Side B really wouldn't clear if that was Wins. Up air again. Up tilt. Alright, spin dash in the other way. Wow, Vera's shield is like, I'm done with this. Not killing just yet. Interesting. Oh, I like the attempt from Wins. I really do. But he's got 130% off of that stock, so I don't feel too bad. So, Giddy's in a world of trouble. Wow, just get the second hit in there. Up me, don't touch me. Another up air. Alright, he could die from jab force smash or side beat right now. Not even joking. Alright, but he gets back air to oblivion. Giddy on his last stock to try and go into losers finals. Winner will face. Skinny the Pooh. Bear. Back air. Wow. Okay, homing attack is eaten up from that. I don't know what's going for blitz. So you think it'd be uppy? Oh, nice uppy on shield. That's it. He's not getting back from this. I lied. That's it. Okay, he's not getting back from that one, though. Wentz takes that 2-1. We'll go ahead and face Skinny the Pooh in Losers Finals.